Hello, welcome to Play with Maddie. Today is New Year's Eve 2020. I'm going to show you what Isabel and Tom Nook and the Plaza do for New Year's Eve. You ready? Of course I am. So let's get started. Tom Nook, at first, gives you a party popper, like 10. And then once you talk to him twice, welcome, welcome. Need any party goods to spice up your countdown? It's 500 bells for a New Year's hat. And today only it's 300 bells for a 5-pack of party poppers. I don't need it, I'm just showing you. And next, we have Isabel. If you first talk to her, she gives you a light stick, which is normally yellow colored. You'll get later colors soon. And now, these balloons, I just figured out when you walk into them, they move. Ha, is that crazy? And last thing is this countdown thingy. It looks like over here, the countdown thingy is just something that counts down before the New Year's. Oh, and one last thing about the hats. When you talk to Tom Nook about the hats, you can pick the color. There's either orange, red, purple, or blue. Now have fun on your New Year. Bye!